Alright guys, today we're probably going to do just some more farming, so we can get up to level to conquer more bosses. Let's see. Yeah, my allergies are bothering me today, so hopefully I don't do too much sniffling and things like that, but if I do, I apologize beforehand. Hedgehog's curse. And every time I get hit, I'm at like Sonic the Hedgehog and lose all of my coins. Of course, in this case, it was rings, but you know, still. As long as I don't die, I usually don't come back up, but that's a big if I don't die. All my coins up. Oh my god. Oh trying to get behind the guy. I didn't want to keep that guy because they had to try to finish anyway. Well, the temptation for the compass is usually what makes me go and grab that thing when I shouldn't. I already have one that didn't get it, I might as well just move on. No, I want the compass. So I have to. Oh. Nice sack of gold. Too well. Castle. Whoa! things. Some vampire runes. This is ridiculous. Let's see if there's just vampire things I just didn't notice I had. Oh, I'm about to go with the freaking armor, I guess. They don't want to take hit damage, but I need the regen. I can't wear it anyway. I gotta get more weight. I really wanted to get some I don't know what it does. You know, I'm gonna risk it, and I'm always gonna pick the first one. I'm always losing. You think the odds? Just the odds of me, the first one again. No. Turn around. So close.